Councillor, I don't perhaps need to be careful what I say. But there were various toilets in existence, one of which was the earth closet, which was, as you can see. A variation of that was the ash pit, which was fairly common, where ashes were used from the house. And as we've said before, this stuff was collected by the farmers and spun on the fields. A pirie is really just a bucket with a seat on it, and they were used, and of course you then had to dispose of whatever was in the bucket. And toilets came much later. I mean, there were flush toilets around, but they were very much the province of the minority.
Ladies and gentlemen.
And he didn't invent them. Thomas Crawford did not invent the toilet. He was a big business plumber, yes, and he made them. And of course, it's not necessarily the case that people understood how to use all these things. That's a Scotsman who's completely foxed by it. That's the word, was it? Just an aside, when I was working with Romania, Ceausescu, you know, I mean, remember, he removed a lot of peasants from the land and he built apartments for them around Bucharest and didn't put toilets in because he said they wouldn't know how to use them. So that's... Now we did have houses. The houses that were built in California, you've probably seen this before, did have ash pits in the outhouses in the yard, and you can see where the doors were to empty them out.
Number 5 Station Road has the door there.
Has it? Right.